Why are toilets so clean in Japan? 1. Because they worship the gods of toilets. 2. Because of Buddhism teachings. The Japanese indigenous religion, Shintoism, is animism, and they even thought that there were gods in toilets too. Worshipping the toilet gods was believed to protect pregnant women during childbirth because these gods were the most tolerant to blood, which was considered impure at that time. Also, through Buddhist teachings, Japanese people have learned that a person's true nature is shown in the details. So this is why, even today, Japanese kids are always taught to arrange their shoes after taking them off, follow strict table manners, and clean their classrooms and bathrooms by themselves at school. In other words, if someone sees a dirty toilet, they would think, oh, the house owner or the leader of this company organization must not really care about their guests. No matter how beautiful and gorgeous the interior of the building is, if the toilets are dirty, Japanese people will feel uncomfortable at once.